Hey guys, welcome to episode 27 of Xenonauts. And yeah, we have a base to attack. Oh man, I really don't want to do that. But before we do that, I think I'm building something here. Yes, I'm building another Corsair Interceptor, that's good. And before we do that, I just wanna check one thing here. As you can see, the soldiers cost 130,000 per month, and since we never used them and this base haven't been attacked, I'm thinking about removing them, taking a chance. So let's dismiss all these guys here. I know there's some lieutenants and everything here, but we never used them. Dismiss them, you two. And then we, let's see here, we can remove this thing here and just make this a listening post with ships. I can't demolish that one. Why? Do I have something here? No. Why can't I demolish that building? No! What the hell? Isn't that storeroom? Yeah, that is a storeroom. It's kind of weird because I don't have anything stored here. So I can't remove it. Why not? Oh well. And let's. And I can't remove that either. No. Maybe it's because these things are interconnected here. Well, let's put two laser batteries there, so it can defend itself. Yeah, it costs a bit of money, but still. And hopefully these things can shoot down an attacking UFO, if it ever comes. And maybe I can remove this later on, don't know. Alright, and let's check out this base. I have a plan here, as you can see, I have a lot of stuff here to research. And it's too much stuff to research, basically. So I'm thinking about creating another quantum laboratory, and we're gonna put it down here, and when that is done I can order 50 new scientists and I can research two projects. I don't have much money left here now, so everything costs a lot. This base costs so much, it's incredible. Scientists alone cost 150, soldiers cost 240. Monthly cost 1.3 million. That is a lot of money, whatever kind of money it is. And yeah, so I really need to do all most of the missions here. Let's just save YouTube. Save. Do most of the missions here, and well, to get money. And yeah, we have a base here. Do I have a tank, by the way? No, I don't. Alright, let's see who can go on mission. We need some of the best here. Snuff can go. Scout Rudder is wounded, so you will have to take it easy for now. Kinda can go. You're good. Hibiki, you will have to go as well. Heavy Gunner, you're also okay. Still carrying too much. Skyward is a bit wounded. You will have to take it easy. I guess the rest will have to be rookies. Crescent is wounded. Jonathan, you're too weak, damn it. Can't bring you along. Then we have Zwei. Eric, we can bring along Eric. Get some basic armor for him. Let's see, we have need some laser rifles. Let's see here now. Yeah, we don't have a sniper anymore because he died. Helios died last mission. Captain Corporal Eric, some rifle, rocketeer, heavy weapons, rifle. We need some close combat dudes. Major Magnus, yeah. I think you can be an assaulter this round. That is good, and let's bring some extra equipment. Because we need to capture, let's set this as default. Need to capture them. Can you also grab one of these? Yes. Two assaulters maybe? Tiger Ace. He's a sniper actually. So let's bring him with us. We need a sniper. Let's see now. Lasers, sniper rifle. He has a pistol. Can you bring this along with you? Let's keep it at this, like this. Maybe, yeah, you can bring that along with you. Extra mag, maybe. Yeah, why not? Alright, Tiger Ace, you're on this mission. And then we have one, two, three riflemen, one rocketeer, heavy weapon, sniper, assault. Newtonian, he's already in assault. Let's bring a rookie with us. Hasn't been on a mission. Private Sky, Stephanus. Yeah, he can go. He would be a rifleman. One rookie with us. Let's give him one of these things. Alright. I guess we have our squad ready, and let's just save it before we do this. And let's roll. And before the mission starts, we have to read this. Cruiser UFO, that's the thing we attacked the last time, big one. The cruiser is a large alien capital ship. It is a versatile general-purpose warship capable of filling multiple roles. Crewed by still more extraterrestrial than a landing ship, despite the latter being a dedicated transport ship. It consists of a two-level central saucer section containing the command room, upper floor, and a large cargo bay, lower floor, flanked by two wings that sweep forward on either side. The majority of the craft's support systems are housed in the wings. Most notable, the life support systems on the inside and the fine maneuvering thrusters on the exterior edge. The pressurized crew compartments contain both cargo space and the vessel's reactors, leaving space in the saucer for extra armor plates and the main weapon, a powerful plasma cannon. Apparently scaled up from the Corvette cannon. Interestingly, the protective armor plating has an uneven distribution. The upper section of the saucer protects the command room and has armor over twice as thick as that of the wings, making it highly resistant to incoming fire. One would imagine it also offers protection for alien assault squad on the final approach to destination terror sites. That said, even the vulnerable wings are still extensively armored, so expect the cruiser to take quite a beating before it finally crashes. Yeah, but we know we can get it down, so that's nice. Alien base. I think this is the third base, maybe? Fourth? Can't really remember. But I really don't like assaulting the bases. It's kind of a long process. It's kind of fun, but still, alien leader present. Yeah, we need to grab him. All right, we have two heavy MG there, and the assault guy, I guess, and the sniper can stand back. No, he can stand here. And I think we're going to advance in one direction. Yeah. Alright, let's go up. before the aliens decide to come in. Next time we open. And I guess we can see if some aliens follow us. Let's just bring all the people down here. We need a firepower in case we meet up with anything. Let's just move. Good. Oh man, already. That was unexpected. That was really unexpected. Okay, there's a chrysalid thing here. Yeah, there is. Stephanus, your first mission. And you got an alien. That's nice. Now let's see here. Nothing. I guess I could throw some light down there. For some reason my men can't see. Yeah, I can see. Let's throw one anyway. Well, that didn't work. Let's get in here. He's taking that direction. Alright, you guys, we have to make sure nothing comes behind us again. Oh, there's another one of those things. Okay. Oh no. Please hit it. Oh my god, who was that? One more? Oh, it's a sniper. No. It's another veteran dead. Jesus Christ, that's not good. He's not only dead, he's been... Let's try to nuke him. Oh, that was a bad throw. Spelled death for you. Yeah, probably. Oh my god. I don't know what is best here. That was a really bad throw, man. Maybe Mike Nance can save you. And this situation here is not good. Alright, good. It's kinda weird shooting so close, but what can I do? Is it two? No, one. Hibiki! Fire! And it's down. It's nice. I think we need some more men over here. You can take a reaction shot? Yes, you can. Alright, let's do this. Still alive and it's going to move. Come on, hit it. Yes, thank God. Oh man, we lost another veteran here, another sniper. Yeah, Tigrace, man. Another veteran down from the count. No one more coming, that's good. Couple Eric. It's always the veterans that get tagged as well. It's kind of funny. Let's try to move down. And hopefully nothing comes. Ibiki, one of my more most trusted soldiers. And another one, really. And he went back inside. Something is coming out there as well. We are kinda under siege here. Let's move up a little. And you change weapons. Get ready for some. Still nothing behind us, that's good. And you should move up and help. Alright, you guys will have some troubles here as well. Something is trying to get out. I do not know what. Alright, let's see what happens. Come on, hit it. Hit it once. Yes. It's wounded. Oh, nice. I love reaction fire kills. Was that the first soldier that got impregnated by an alien? I don't know. I think it was. Still nothing behind us. That's good. Stefanos, Duriki. Something is moving there. Something that doesn't want to come out. Alright, let's move up. Kinda feel bad leaving him here, but he has to. Alright, let's bring him along. He can check behind us still. Alright. Something is still moving there. Man. Why isn't that guy coming out or doing anything? Guess we'll have to wait for him. Oh, whoop, there. Hopefully the action fire will work again. And you guys move up. God, why no reaction fire? Why are you doing reaction fire after you're getting shot at? Oh, something is behind us as well. Oh my god. Well, this isn't good. This isn't good at all, and he will probably die. Always die from... No, he's panicked and he has one health left. I do not know what to do. I can try to stun him with this. And of course he takes a shot and kills Eric almost. Let's throw. Oh, I need to. The problem is, I need to save this guy now. Oh my. No, 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 no! Oh my god, this game sometimes. I will lose so many men now. Because everyone just stands in the open like idiots. and I can't do anything about it. Nope, let's save in case everyone dies. Oh my god. Goodbye. Kinda. And now you take a fire. Why is the reaction fire so damn retarded in this game? Alright.
Jesus Christ, Apong, what is going on?
He's basking Crower down!
Yeah, everyone is dead. You can't fail this mission here. Run away! Major Snuff! Go, go, go! Oh crap! Damn. Something you can do. He's still alive. Hide. Oh no, he's healing and he's going to destroy me. Yeah. Those freaking aliens are such bastards. And there's one more. That's good. And he's bleeding, he has no effects. Oh my god. He died. Yeah, the mission was kind of a failure here. All my YouTubers, all the veterans are dead. Major Snuff, he died trying to escape. Hibiki, one of my more trusted soldiers, is dead. Heavy Gunner, dead. Kaine, dead. Eric, dead. Mike Nance, dead. Tiger Aids, dead. Stefanus, dead. Oh man, all because I wanted to save one guy. Oh man. I really don't understand the reaction fire in this game. They always take reaction fire after the fact. This is... I really dislike that part of this game. From what I can remember, I'm not totally sure, the action fire actually happened in XCOM when something appeared, so you had a chance to repel the attack, and it kind of defeats the purpose of reaction fire when you can only reaction fire after the alien have taken their shot, and it's kind of silly. And it seems the only reaction fire really works is when you're attacked by those chrysalid things. Alright. Well, that mission was terrible. In every way possible. And we got this back somehow. It has zero health level, but we still have it back. And well. So many soldiers are dead. We mostly have... I have 16 soldiers. Yeah, I have a lot of soldiers, but most of them rookies. And that was bad. I still have some names though, still. And I have a type down that I haven't recruited yet because, well, since I have this many soldiers. Oh man, that was really bad. Let's save. And technically, I didn't think I did anything that wrong. Yeah, Corsair Interceptor is finished, that's good. And I really need to take care of that base before the end of the month, I think. Small UFO. Send one Condor. Very small. Let's send one Corsair. Some medium there, let's send two Condors. Medium with fighters. Let's send two Corsair and one Foxtrot. Yeah, let's take care of that one. Good, return to base. Shoot it down. It's good, return to base. And shoot it down, return to base. Oh, that's that one. I think we can nuke that one. Airstrike it, industrial, yeah. Oh, 40% only? Jesus. Let's try it. Oh, we got it. Nice. Return to base. We got two missions. I don't even think I can send. No. Let's save, because I don't want to lose the money in case I can't send any people. I know it's kind of cheating, but, well. There's another one. Send the two Condors. It's kind of funny that every damn battle, every ship gets a bit destroyed. Let's see. Alien Heavy Plasma. The Alien Heavy Plasma is 35 inches in length and nearly 5 kilograms in weight. It inflicts no more damage than the standard Alien Plasma Rifle, but it has far better armor penetration. It comes at a cost of reduced range and apparent loss of burst capability. The main difference in construction between this weapon and the Alien Plasma Rifle lies in the barrel. The Heavy Plasma has a stubbier, wide barrel that contains a plasma generation chamber twice the normal size, but an electromagnetic coil only half the usual length. This makes the plasma projectile significantly more energetic and more penetrated than the equivalent from the plasma rifle. Sounds like he's talking about a penis or something. But also less stable. It begins to break apart almost immediately, giving it approximately half the operational range of an alien plasma rifle. However, it is a worryingly effective weapon. Yeah, we've seen that. Each shot is sufficiently powerful that a soldier wearing jackal armor may as well be wearing nothing at all, which makes it capable of destroying our Hunter Scout car in just a few shots. Try to fight aliens equipped with this weapon at long range as possible. Yeah, I always try to do that. Oh, plasma weaponry. We can research that now. I don't know if it's worth it though, since everything is so damn expensive. Alien precision, electroshock, hard to take really. Alien plasma can, alien armor plating. We can do this quantum cryptology center, I guess. So we can build this building. Average. Alright, let's save again, because I really don't want to lose out on the money in case I can't send my damn ship. 30 hours. Yeah. I'm about to check here. Can I send it now? No, 60 not. So I have to... sorry, I don't want to cheat, but well. It's a shame, because this could be some nice missions here. I have to airstrike them all. Large, really. Can't do anything about that mission. It's an area I really don't care about. Alright, we have a medium sized here. We can send one Corsair, one Foxtrot. Let's shoot it down and take some serious damage again. Can this thing get repaired now? Jesus H Christ. Health level turn 9%. How long until I can send it out? God damn it. 8 hours. Let's save again. Can I send it out now? Nope. Why is it What's going on, really? 38 hours? Airstrike it? I really don't understand what's going on. Do we repair it in 53, so I only repaired it half? And I need to do some missions, goddammit. It's a medium that sent two condors, and a medium with escorts. Send three corsairs. Shoot it down, good, return to base. Oh, it's a bombing run. Yeah, one, good. We have another mission now, but I still can't send my damn... It says it's ready now. Oh, I won't be able to shoot that down, I think. Need to try though. 10% disengage. We nuke North America, but they have given up funding anyway. Let's save again. Let's see now, can I send it now? Yeah, I can send it now, but I don't have any men on it. Let's see, Torrent Crescent is okay again. I'm not even sure I have all the weapons I need now, no. God damn it. Yeah, yes. I lost a lot of weapons there. I guess I should have created some, but I didn't think about it. Let's create 4, 7 days. Oh, this is going to end badly. 2. She can go. Yeah, to resort to ballistic rifles now. That's not good. Only the higher ranked people will get ballistic rifles. And you will have to resort to shotguns. And we need someone that is strong as hell to carry heavy stuff. No one's strong enough. 55. Yeah, Scout Raider, we had to change his role. Rocketeer. And the laser stuff. Yeah. We have to go with a regular pistol for now. Even if that will spell doom. John Jobs. You can take a laser rifle. So we got two assault, I think. No, one assault only. One assault, one rifleman. No, two assault, one rifleman, two rifleman, rocketeer. We need a heavy machine gunner. East Boone dead. Lintio. Guess he's okay strength. Heavy weapons, and that is gone, of course. Man, I'm resorting to old school weapons again. That's not good. And, let's take Ryan with us. Skyward. You have okay strength. You have to carry the last laser rifle. And get rid of one grenade. Alright. You know, XCOM project is doomed to fail now. It's lost so many men. The only real veteran left is Torrent Crescent, with 21 missions under his belt. Here's 7 missions, 10 kills. 9 missions, 6 kills. Man, I'm doomed. Doomed! Oh, Christ. But I think that mission will be for next next time. So I guess this video will have to be a bit shorter. Alright, thanks for watching, and I see you all next time. Goodbye.